I'm whispering.
What are you doing? What is going on?
You guys need a wash or dirty laundry?
We have swim lessons tomorrow. Last week, Stevie wasn't able to swim because she had a cold. So she sat with me, devastated, and watched Frankie swim. So she had her little goggles on and everything. Very sad. But we're feeling better. So tomorrow we're going to swim. Oh, and hide these. Tomorrow we're going to open our KiwiCo boxes. KiwiCo actually sponsored this video, which is super cool because they're an awesome company. But I'm going to give those to the girls tomorrow. I don't want them to get into it now because... too exciting for before bed.
So exciting.
Look at this mess. Let's just do one of these.
Okay.
It's actually giving me anxiety. Okay. Oh, that's for tomorrow. Sorry, baby, I should have said We're gonna leave that for tomorrow, okay? I want to see what it is. I know, I know. It's gonna be a surprise. We're gonna do this tomorrow though, okay? We're not doing it right now. We're gonna do it tomorrow, but it's something to look forward to tomorrow, right? It's gonna be lots of fun. You and Stevie both need to open up your own one, okay? I want to see. Lots of really fun, cool stuff in here. Fun learning stuff, but we're gonna do this tomorrow, okay? Good morning. We are going to make pancakes this morning. Can you have another what? Another soup hat. How many have you had, hon?
Two.
Oh, mommy's tired. Lighting here kind of sucks, but that's alright. I came across these pancakes when Frankie was, I think, like 1.5, and she wouldn't eat anything, like did not want to eat anything. It's just eggs and banana. That's all it is. Although I add a couple other little things in. I add like... a sprinkle of salt, cinnamon, and a little vanilla extract. I put flour in before too, but it's not really necessary. They like it without it. So all you need is... I'm very tired.
Mom, would I want to be in the video? Okay, cool. So I have to show the chair there.
Okay, if you have to go, go. You ready? Okay.
I'm ready, spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Mom. Do we need like that much of bananas?
No, no, we're just doing two. The original recipe calls for 1 banana, 2 eggs. But for the girls, they find they need more than that. So I do 2 bananas.
Mom, can I open the banana?
Yep.
I opened it. Yeah. Oops.
That's okay.
Spoke. Now can I splash it? Mom, let me splash.
Can I help you with that?
Yeah, I can help.
Thanks.
You mush all our bags, okay?
Okay. Mom, Two full bananas.
Mom, look, I like two, like 3 colors. Look, I have orange and light pink and dark pink.
It's ombre.
Yeah, I like it because it's a little bit vain though. Oh, I like your banana smashy.
Thank you. We're smashing the banana.
Oops. Mom, I thought you were going to like dump it.
You just whoop it up.
I think it's time to add eggs.
Yeah.
I'll clock. Mom, what's blue? My favorite color.
My favorite color was pink yesterday.
Oh, whoops. Whoops in.
Very good.
Can I do it?
Sure. Okay, Stevie gets to do one, okay?
Mom, can I mix it for me? Mom, where's my wicks? Your what? My wicks. But Stevie's on my shoe. And this is me. And I'm the one that makes the tune.
Whoa! Okay.
That was impressive. Nice. So this is my sister.
That was impressive.
Your sisters! Yeah, we're sisters. We're cooking. She's the little one, I'm the big one. Yeah. And, but you're not like tiny like a baby, right? Yeah. And we just need our cousins to last time in at Bob's. Do you want to test it out and chicken bites?
No.
Okay.
No, Chicky Poo.
Mom, what's next?
What's next?
Okay. Mom, I need a mix of Stevie the salt.
Good job. Gotta put the salt in.
And a vanilla extract too.
Oh yeah. Here you go.
You mix the salt. I mix the vanilla extract. Who picks? See, you can mix up the fork if you want. See, it's fun doing it together, right?
Okay, I think we're ready.
No, we don't. Mom, we still want to mix it really good. So, see, can I mix it good for a sec?
I'm going to put it in a Nutribullet.
I want to mix it all good for a sec.
Okay, the oven's heating. I got to get it in.
Mom, remember first you put it in that blender?
Yeah. The Nutribullet.
Okay, so wait. I want to put it in. I pour the pancakes, on it. It will be so good. Take the segment.
Wait.
Turn
it on. That's all we need. It's already mixed up.
It's already mixed up?
Yeah.
I took this off to put it back in the bowl.
Now let's bring it back.
What is the...
Put oil first, like a little bit of oil.
Don't.
And I swish it around with an
napkin.
And then I put butter.
You need to put sugar in.
No sugar needed for these. You guys eat enough sugar with the maple syrup. Hers on this side.
Mommy,
my princesses, are you ready for your pancakes?
I wish you to tell me why. Go away. Okay, bye.
Are you guys sharing now? Hey? They were just arguing like crazy over those things, and I guess they decided to do a little swap. Are you guys ready to swim?
Yes. Yes, bye.
You got your mermaid costume on, Frankie. It's crazy how much progress they make with these lessons. In the summer, Stevie wouldn't even go under the water, freaked her out so much, and now she's fully diving under the water with the help of her instructor. She's diving under and grabbing the little rings and bringing them up, and it's just so cool to see the progress. And same with Frankie. Like, Frankie can pretty much swim on her own. She needs help with her kicks, and she can't really... Trouble in paradise. But yeah, she has a little bit of learning left to do, but she can, like, chug water and stuff on her own, which is really cool. But yeah, it's fun to watch their progress.
Hey, Steve, look, I have a wolf too!
You guys did really well in swimming today. Yeah.
I have a wolf too.
Are you ready to get going?
Okay.
No.
Let's just see our wolf. Can
you see your outfit?
Let's look. Stevie, here's a supply.
Okay.
Step aside.
Okay, we gotta get going though. Mommy's hungry.
Okay, Boosh.
Can you hold my baby?
Can I hold my baby?
That's my baby.
That's my baby.
No. I'm gonna hug a Bob Chip.
Are you giving Bob Chip a hug?
Yeah.
Hi, Obi. Good. It's so good.
Are you going to get it as a surprise?
It's at home.
It is?
Yes.
What is it?
Well, it's a surprise, but it is.
I don't know what it is, so get through.
Hey, it's off, Brindy. More mayo.
What do you say to Mom?
But I want to play with
today. She's deciding
today. What?
Today she's decided she doesn't like mayo. Good? Mm-hmm. Maybe Stevie?
Yeah. I like playing with Stevie's hand. Yes.
The wine.
Oh, love you. Love you so much. I miss you.
Need a table?
Mom.
You?
Because it's so dirty. And now we need to
use this. You?
Let's get starting.
Little helpers.
Babcia, you keep them busy, right? Every time you come to see Babcia, she gives you extra work.
They love cleaning.
We have mom cleaning. Babcia have to keep this place clean. You had your lunch, and now you have to pay for it. Good job. Love you.
Again.
Oh my
God. Whoa. This is me.
To you? I can't do it to you. Okay, do you swallow? Swallow your thing, I don't want you choking.
I want it too.
Okay.
Let's go. Whoa!
My son is called. He just left.
Oh, sweetie. That was very nice.
That's nice. Thank you. Did you enjoy everything? Yes.
Oh, okay.
What did you say to Babcia?
Thank you.
She said thank you for my food.
Oh.
Love you, sweetie.
Mm. Say bye to your mommy.
Thank you.
Love you. Aww, cute.
No joy, please.
Why?
It's because I have some hard candy in my mouth.
Oh, yeah, that's unsafe.
Okay.
We gotta wait till she's done. Mm-hmm. Right? No. Guys, can I tell you how proud I am of your swimming? Okay. You guys cleaning your plates up? Thank you. Thank you for your contribution.
You're welcome. Oi.
Oh, you're going to clean your table. Thank you.
Jolly for the Charlie.
You guys have been doing lots of cleaning today.
Yeah, I know. I was cleaning at boxes.
I know.
Jolly for the Charlie.
I've been so excited to give the girls these KiwiCo crates. The girls are really creative. They love doing... They love doing crafts. They love doing any type of learning activity. Frankie, in particular, is obsessed with experiments. So if I don't curate experiments for her, I will find ones that she has done herself around the house, and it can be very messy. So, are you guys ready to open them up?
Yeah.
You ready?
I'm opening the rainbow ones.
Let me check this one out.
It's the rainbow.
This one is. Yeah, it actually is called Rainbow.
This one, I'm gonna
okay, we need to read the instructions though too, okay? On what we have to do, because there's so much cool stuff in here. Stevie, this one is the nature one. Oh, so cool. Let's make sure we don't mix them up, okay? I've heard amazing things about KiwiCo and I've been wanting to try them out for a really long time. The idea of it is just so cool. They deliver a monthly crate to your door. And there are crates for kids of all ages, and then inside there are a bunch of different types of activities and projects for the kids to do. It's such a great way to learn and spend time with your kids.
Thank you for all this stuff.
Oh, you're welcome. They also loved the process of making this cloud pillow. There was a little hole in the bottom of the pillow, and they stuffed it with a
a bunch of stuffing, and then they stuck the rainbow stickers on the outside. That was really fun for them.
What? Did you make that?
He did.
Now I have a new pillow for my bed.
Oh my gosh.
That's amazing. Hey, put it right there.
This is the nature one. It says there's a clover, a leaf, grass, rock, flower, stick.
That one there.
And then we go and find an example of each of these. So we go and find a clover, we go and find a leaf, we find a rock and a flower, and we put them in their spots. It's our little nature box. And it comes with a measuring tape. It says, can you find a twig? How long is it? And then we measure it with a measuring tape and we write down how long it is.
That's so cool.
Can I open it?
Yeah, moms of all ages.
Another cool thing, if you go to their site, you can subscribe to get the monthly boxes, or you can decide to just get a single crate, which I think would be an awesome holiday gift for someone, whether you have kids and you want to give them one of these crates for Christmas, or even, you know, grandkids or nieces or nephews or whatever, kids, and you want to just buy one box, or if you want to subscribe. I just think it's a fantastic gift. So to learn more about KiWiCo and their awesome crates, follow my link here. And if you use my code PureFam, you will get 50% off of your first box. Now we're gonna make dinner. We grabbed a bunch of stuff to go from Swab's mom's. We got pierogies, meatballs. I'm gonna whip up some spaghetti. So we will be feasting tonight. Look at that. Yum.
Slurp them up.
We don't talk about Bruno, but it was our wedding day. There wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Except two clouds on the right side. No, 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 hey.
Yeah, we gotta talk about Bruno.
No.
Let's all talk about Bruno.
No, my son. I really need to know about Bruno. And it's just Bruno. Is it Bella, your boyfriend, the ears?
Even with my precautions.
What did I got for you?
Wow. Things usually look towards the end of the night. Brought up my workout mat.
And then I have to go clean everything up.
Oh yeah, he does all the cleaning. I do nothing, I just relax.
Finally, some admits it.
Oh, are these all the books you're reading tonight?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
I'll tell you. Penguin, Cow, Gabby's Nighttime Terror.
Okay.
Now we have to get you in your diaper hat.
In my diaper hat, yeah, you're right. Reading caps on.
Yep.
Time to tackle four books.